Epic Cherries for the first time today. Today's harvest is not that bad. Do you agree?